The Director General of the Securities and Exchange Commission, SEC, Dr. Lamido Yuguda, has been queried by the Senate Joint Committee on Finance and National Planning to force 10 billion naira spent on salaries of less than 600 staff of the agency on a yearly basis. This followed a series of questions from members of the committee, led by the Chairman of the Senate Committee on Finance, Senator Solomon Olamilekan Adeola, who ordered the agency to immediately remit 300 million naira to the Consolidated Revenue Fund CRF on or before Thursday next week. Trouble started when the Director General of SEC, Dr. Lamido, in his submission before the Committee on Revenue Projections for the 2021 budget, said out of the 4 billion naira revenue generated by SEC in 2019, only 86.835 million was remitted into the Consolidated Revenue Fund, CRF.
But the impact has actually been really very devastating for the Commission. We have had days where we were making less than 3 million naira in a day as revenue, and we have had weekly revenue of less than 13 million in the Commission. So it has actually affected us. The transactions in the market have not really like stopped, but they have substantially declined. But we expect this to pick up, distinguished chairman, as economic activity.
What is your projection in terms to the Consolidated Revenue Fund for 2019? How do you expect 2019, 2020, and what is your projection for 2021?
Chairman, we have attached in our submissions. We don't have projection for the surplus. I mean, we don't have a projection for what would remit to the Consolidated Revenue Fund in the projection years.
Why? What number do you remit?
Really, what is
2019? How much do you remit?
In 2019, we remitted a total of 86.835 million naira.
86.
Yes.
The members of the committee thereby expressed shock by the wide gap between revenue generated and remittance made. Senator Adeola thereafter sought for clarification from the Accountant General of the Federation AGF, Ahmed Idris, on the performance index of the Security and Exchange Commission.
Also, we are also looking at an option where we have most of these revenue generating agencies paying their revenue straight into the coffers of the government and trying to put together a cost of collection to be given to all the revenue generating agencies so that government can have enough revenue at its disposal to execute its budget.
The Accountant General, in his response, said that the 86.835 million naira remitted into the Consolidated Revenue Fund by the Securities and Exchange Commission in 2019 from the 4 billion naira revenue generated was outrageously low.
It is grossly low. It is certainly very low. Looking at the revenues that have been generated and what is being remitted back to trade, it is low. I don't know if SEC have submitted its financials to the Office of Accountant General of Federation, where we subject such financials to scrutiny to tell them what is allowed in terms of expenses that they can incur and what is not. I'm not sure if that is happening. But if SEC can give us financials over the years, we'll be able to do this, and based on the financials, the audited accounts, we will advise SEC on what should be remitted and map out any remitted amounts.
In Abuja, I am Ahmed Hassan reporting for CIN Niger News.